Right, so here we are, Honda Center in Anaheim, California. And when you come to certain markets, you better be ready, right? We got Disneyland around the corner. The UFC knows when they come to town in Anaheim that they better bring the stars. They have certainly done this to.
They've done that time and time again. Some of the title fights in this arena, Velasquez versus Lesnar, Cormier versus Jones, Woodley versus Maya, Cyborg with the championship, Dos Santos versus Velasquez. So many people have come to this arena as champion and lost those titles. What history will you make tonight?
Oh, nice connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge and reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done.
Huge liver kick! That might do it!
Mixed up his target. He's throwing kicks, he's throwing punches.
Couple of chins here being tested early. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, he is up, but man, is he hooked! The finish could come here at any time. Oh, he connects with a punch there, DC. You like this guy.
I like this guy a ton. And to watch him punch like this puts a smile on my face.
Visibly limping here.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to retain that finish down now.
And the left kick there with conviction.
Oh!
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very, very explosive.
Numbers are unofficial, but they are strong. 43 total strikes have landed for Alexander Volkanovski. Nice punch by Hooker. 2 minutes on the round one clock. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there. Wow!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be. All right, he's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here. Trying to double up on that jab.
Now he's on top of him looking for a pin. There it is. It's over. He got him. What a fight.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.